Big news in Daphne. Bayfront Park will be back open with improvements tomorrow. It was closed for more than a year. New bathroom facilities among the upgrades there. Mayor Robin Lejeune saying the city replaced the old bathroom trailer with a nicer standalone structure that can be relocated if needed. The park also has a new streetscape and parking lot. Over the summer, the state of Alabama awarded Daphne just over $7 million in Gomesa funding to help with those improvements. Also build a new amphitheater on the grounds. The city's contribution of $2 million, bringing the total price tag to more than $9 million.